In this video, I will talk about the Schumann frequency or resonance, or in other words, the Earth's frequency, the Earth's heartbeat and pulses per second. We live in an electromagnetic universe. Electric currents cause magnetic fields, and magnetic fields cause electric currents, yin and yang. Our Earth receives its energy through charged electric magnetic currents from the Sun, that through natural electromagnetic field barriers, our magnetoplasma and atmosphere is being transformed into an energy form that is receivable for all living organisms on the planet, including the Earth itself. Positive charged particles consisting out of neutrons, photons and electrons are being transferred into our atmosphere, which with its natural layers of the iron, mesostrato and troposphere transform these particles into energy that is charging up all natural systems that can receive it. Together with the Earth's crust, which is largely negative charged, this whole system of currents creates a connected circuit, and where the Earth's crust and atmosphere act as a capacitor, which can regulate and store currents of energy. With our bioelectric bodies, we humans are able to receive this energy through our own magnetic field, a force field that is being generated by the heart and is in contact with the Earth's magnetic field. For the Earth, the currents are entering the Earth's southern pole and where electric currents run through the Earth's core, magnetizing it and closing the circuit after flowing back into space through the Earth's northern pole. Magnetic fields are looped. The electromagnetic currents that reach and leave Earth return to the Sun. That is why everything is interconnected. Through the highly positive charged ion sphere and the negative charged crust, electrical discharge occurs, which we call lightning, and where water plays an important role in the surface conductance of the discharge process. The amount of discharge determines the frequency, which is around 50 to 100 lightning strikes per second, resulting in a frequency of around 8 Hz. Once measured by Dr. Winfried Otto Schumann in 1952, the 7.83 Hz frequency can be called the Earth's electrical heartbeat. It is this natural frequency that fires up our bioelectrical body, that is in fact an electrical device. These alpha waves of 8 to 12 Hz and theta waves between 4 and 8 Hz give us our state of relaxation and better coordination of the hormone system, which regulates sleep and metabolism. Many years before the measurement of Schumann, it was Nikola Tesla who used this frequency to transfer energy, creating wireless systems around the whole Earth, using the 8 Hz frequency as a superconductor. This is what Tesla said about this frequency. Alpha waves in the human brain are between 6 and 8 Hz. All biological systems operate in the same frequency range. The human brain's alpha waves function in this range, and the electrical resonance of the Earth is between 6 and 8 Hz. Thus, our entire biological system, the brain and the Earth itself, work on the same frequencies. If we can control that resonance system electronically, we can directly control the entire mental system of humankind. Nikola Tesla. So you can see that this frequency is very important to humans. Its wavelength is 40,000 kilometers, the diameter of the Earth. Hence the military uses it for global communication systems. It were the Russians who used this frequency to keep their astronauts for days in space, without getting sick or exhausted before other nations copied this knowledge. Humans who lack this frequency will get mentally and physically ill. It's like a tuning fork, it's the earth reaction on the electrical discharge that is resonating this frequency under which we humans function and can live our lives. It is in Hollywood movies where you can see the urge to leave our planet and boldly go where no one has gone before. But without this frequency, we humans cannot survive. We are part of the Earth, which is our home. Hence, we should make movies in Hollywood. How we are gonna reset and return balance to it. Instead, we humans decided to create billions of artificially electromagnetic fields throughout our homes, neighborhoods, and turning complete cities into so-called smart cities. This changing society gets bombarded with many new frequencies. Most of them operate in the high frequency range and disturbing the natural fields that connect all living organisms with the Earth's frequency, draining us from voltage and create chronic disease. This system, which propels processes of alienating humans from Mother Earth, we call the Matrix. And you can feel it with your heart. It's your heart that gives us the primal sense of feeling and intuition that something in this world or in your life is wrong. It is from the heart where love spreads out its energy and feels all that is good in life. Humans also have magnetites in their body. These little crystals are embedded into our brain cells and form the base of our bioelectrical antenna system, together with several other parts like the pineal gland. These magnetites are very sensitive to electromagnetic fields and transform or convert waves into some kind of energy or electricity in a way our brains can process it. As our brain cells vibrate on the Schumann frequency, other frequencies can influence and affect the brain, body, and metabolism process in a harming and unbalancing way. To counter electrosmog and its radioactive frequencies, you can get yourself a Schumann generator. These little devices, which can be easily plugged into your grid system, will start emitting an electromagnetic field inside your home, resonating the Schumann frequency, supplying the even most radiated areas in smart cities with this healing frequency. For some like myself, you might have to get used to this home-generated frequency, as it can ignite detox processes, which give you strange and sick feelings or even flu-related symptoms in the beginning, only adding great feeling and good sleep to it later on. I want to end this video with an important message, as we have entered a time and what I feel is important to choose what we can do for the future and for the next generations. Do we return and reconnect to Mother Earth? Or are we gonna transcend ourselves with digital technologies through the Matrix into a singularity, in which radioactive frequencies can play an important role into hijacking our consciousness to another stage of reality? I thank you for watching and be safe.
I imagine that right now you're feeling a bit like Alice, tumbling down the rabbit hole.
You could say that.
I can see it in your eyes. You have the look of a man who accepts what he sees because he is expecting to wake up. Ironically, this is not far from the truth. Do you believe in fate, Neo?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't like the idea that I'm not in control of my life.
I know exactly what you mean. Let me tell you why you're here. You're here because you know something. What you know you can't explain, but you feel it. You felt it your entire life, that there's something wrong with the world. You don't know what it is, but it's there, like a splinter in your mind, driving you mad. It is this feeling that has brought you to me. Do you know what I'm talking about?
The Matrix.
Do you want to know what it is? The Matrix is everywhere. It is all around us. Even now, in this very room. You can see it when you look out your window, or when you turn on your television. You can feel it when you go to work, when you go to church, when you pay your taxes. It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
What truth?
That you are a slave, Neo. Like everyone else, you were born into bondage, born into a prison that you cannot smell or taste or touch. A prison for your mind. Unfortunately, no one can be told what the Matrix is. You have to see it for yourself. This is your last chance. After this, there is no turning back. You take the blue pill, the story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill, you stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Remember, all I'm offering is the truth, nothing more.